And judges.
What's in your bag?
There's a little surprise.
Ah, okay. What made you come here today?
Well, we met Louis Walsh on our 18th birthday, and he was like, why don't you audition? And so we said, yeah.
And where do you see yourself in 5 years' time?
Doing this type of thing.
Arenas?
Yeah. Well, yeah.
Okay. Okay, well, good luck.
Okay, can I just grab something from my bag?
Is it Louis Walsh? Oh, it's a ladle.
It's a ladle, all right.
You're going to play a ladle?
Yeah.
Okay. Two girls playing a ladle. Let's hear it. Then.
Good stuff.
Do you know when you go to, like, the Christmas party and the girls on reception get wasted?
Remy!
You have got Louis Walsh written all over you. I get why he sent you on the show.
I'm very, very, very confused. You didn't have a matching ladle and...
You think it would have been better if I had a ladle?
No!
No!
No, it wouldn't have made any difference whatsoever.
Okay.
It's got nothing to do with that spoon.
Can I have it?
Yeah, go for it, Louis. Here you go. Enjoy that.
Nice. I get it now.
I get it now.
It gives you a little bit of gravitas.
Does it?
All right, we're going to have to vote.
Yes.
Yeah!
It's a no from me.
There's something sort of fascinating about the fact you're so deluded.
Ooh.
So I'm going to say yes.
You're such nice girls, like, something in my heart won't allow my mouth to say no.
Come on, Cheryl.
Yes.